Around my room, my world's so bright. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Gnabry. He's had a goal! He's had a goal! And more, and more, and more! And already they're looking to run away with it! Cristiano. Now it's Gnabry. Kimmich. Now it's Sané. Got a sight of goal here. Great lead! It's Gnabry. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Süle is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Back. pass it over to the other. So it's away we go then. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Joshua Kimmich. In many ways, the ultimate modern.
And the finish!
The ultimate modern.
And the finish!
Finds himself eased off the ball. And it's Gnabry. Look at the defender bombing forward.
Gets up there!
Gnabry.
Sané. Good run. Ultimately caught it by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there.
Too much elaboration and not enough penetration.
Now it's Gnabry.
Unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Sané, Musiala, Goretzka. Time added on will be 2 minutes.
Threat from set pieces, he needs special attention to stop making a run.
Kimmich.
Germany are ahead here. It has been a good half for them.
Goretzka. Kimmich. Goretzka. Kimmich. Sané. Quick glance at goal.
Gain the momentum now and finish the job. Germany in half time with a slender 1-0 lead. Is the second period. Germany carrying a 1-0 lead. Musiala. Nice lifting it over.
He's gone for it!
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking for. Pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. It's one! Good run!
Musiala.
opposite number.
Ball. Peter.
Pass and it's Musiala.
A really good feed from him.
Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Kimmich has a pop! Musiala, now it's Sané. Going through, a chance! Lob shoots! Goretzka drives it forward.